true, so to speak. Yes, I... Oh, well done. You made it.
And off you trotted.
Oh, before, I fear you've been...
I don't blame...
Why not? Ah, then you're interested. A wise choice indeed. To join the round table proper, you must acquire a great rune and request audience with the two fingers in the inner chamber. They are the purported masters of the grace that guides your kind, the Tarnished. Yes. Pay them a visit, so that you may see for yourself. Challenge Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale. Decrepit he may be, but a demigod he remains. And of course, an inheritor of a great rune. Worse yet, I hear old Godric's acquired a ferocious new toy to graft. So, prepare for the worst. What's the matter? Aren't you supposed to be earning your place at the Round Table Hold? Then you must face Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale. For without a great rune, you will not be granted audience. With the two fingers in the inner chamber.
You're back.
Goodbye. What is it? There are others of if the mood takes you when you meet one, my people. Which is why we cannot sell. Thanks to that, I think this makes us your people. The t perhaps you don't need to see that no harm can we have a say. Lament not your sabbat. That is our just the way. Goodbye.
seen you before. Name's Bernard. Tarnished, just like you. Let me ask you something. Are you here in the Lands Between to take up the fight? Does your faith in the guidance of grace hold firm, despite the collapse of the Golden Order? Yes, you're a takes me back. That's a quality needed now more than ever. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is that now's the time to... There's a myriad mementos of all the warriors who raised their arms in a fine tale, all told. That's how I fell in love with the sword and the arts of combat. It grants meaning even to falling in battle. To death. Float in your boat.
Well,
there's no